You see the constant movement by the Phoenix. The high screens, the baseline screens. They're just trying to spread out Duke. If they can't shoot threes, they're going to drive it.
Santa Ana got tangled up with Grayson Allen on that drive to the basket. The personal foul goes against Allen.
I know there's half the basketball world that, you know, thinks I'm this hothead, dirty player who can't get anything under control and probably thinks I'm extremely arrogant and selfish guy. I know a lot of people thought I was mad about a foul call or something like that. Well, I knew I fouled the guy, but I was mad about everything else that I knew was going to happen.
Which was what? What were you mad about specifically?
A storm.
Well, because it's Grayson Allen, of course, many will form opinions on it.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Truly wanted to leave. I knew that Duke University was the best place I could be. And y'all are a huge, huge reason why I'm able to stand out here with my head high and a smile on my face running up and down that court and back to loving what I do again. And for I'll forever be in debt to you for y'all. I forever appreciate y'all for showing me that love throughout my 4 years, no matter what. Thank you so much.